I'm the very model of a graphic design candidate. I've made posters, brochures, CD, shirts, but not this candlestick. My work has won a few awards from local on to district, and now that I'm applying here, I'm glad that I have stuck with it. Not plus two's experience, I've worked on an array of things. Portfolio online has laid them out for you to neatly see. Like it takes a village, I can work as part of any team. Under pressure, on a deadline, last minute changes give me energy. Illustrator, Photoshop, and InDesign. My coding skills are basic, still I work until they really shine. And like this song gets stuck inside your head, I hope you won't forget I am the very model of a graphic design candidate. Whether churches are nonprofits or freelance, the work's the same to me. Corporate logos, website, graphics, stickers, billboards, magazines. I have some skill with 3D work and branding's nothing new to me. Collaborate, prepare, maintain, make sure the work is print ready. And all I did is a great at first, but I can take the criticism. Poopery can hide the worst, I'll work till it's a brilliant vision. Like I made this video, I couldn't do it on my own. My work ethic is still Arnando, if need be, I'll work alone. For design and I can balance work exquisitely. I'll find solutions working hard and working creatively. Like a porcelain throne without the stench, I know I'd make a perfect fit. I am the very model of a graphic design candidate.